Which of the following is not needed for this experiment? Multimeter? No, that's how we measure the voltage. Stopwatch? We're not doing anything with time here. Pins? This is how we connect the battery to the electrodes. And conductive paper? That's how we find the equipotential lines. So our answer here, we don't need the stopwatch, which is B.